here editing. I just started the Netflix. There's so much advertising on this. I'm like, I'm gonna watch this. All the Light We Cannot See. Yeah.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? Happy Friday. It is 9:56. I'm at work on the couch. Yes, got some hash browns in the air fryer. This is why I like the hybrid schedule. Because yeah, I don't gotta get dressed. But I do gotta get to work. And today, this morning, it was 30-some degrees. I was up at 5-something. Girl, Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 46 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 58 degrees.
Alexa, what's tomorrow's temperature?
Tomorrow, expect a high of 61 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's tomorrow's Saturday. Alexa, what's Sunday's weather?
On Sunday, November 5th in New York, there will be partly sunny weather with a high of 62 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 46 degrees.
There you have it. How you doing? So I just started, I'm on Tubi watching this, start this movie called The Commuter. I like, is it Neil? What is his name? The same dude from Taken? Yeah. So, doing that, and like I said, working. I accomplished some of what I came out here to do. I'm about to check out another store. There's just things I want to get for the closet because of the apartment. It's dry, so it pulls the dampness. I don't know what the hell it's called, but you put it in the closet and it pulls out the moisture. So I'm about to head try this other discount store and pick up my lunch and head back to work. Yeah, I never came down this block before.
They tried to count me out. I'ma go count me in. Fill up my bank account. Now I got something to spend. Nah. They tried to count me out. I'ma go count me in. Fill up my bank account. Now I got something to spend. Nah.
Early morning run to Tarjay. It's 10:31. I gotta go pick up. Yeah. I had that upside down. I gotta pick up. Take the escalator. I'm sorry, I can't get with these. Eyelashes that be like, bah, 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 bah. Like, I don't get it. And they do not have it. Son of a bitch. So I'm going to check the next spot where I've gotten it before. They do not have it.
wing woman, fire. Fire!
Run like I don't got any stake. Yeah. Run it up. Yeah. Went from LA to LA on the run like I don't got any stake. Yeah. I went from LA to the A on the run, you can tell where I stay. Yeah. Counting all this paper, I chase no sleep, call me jet lag, baby. Chase no sleep, call me jet lag, baby. Been 1,020, spent 100 hundreds. Money come and gone, let's get straight to it. Been a businessman, it's bigger than music. Eyes on a new building with like 8 units. What's for sale, I might buy it all. Don't wanna put in work, now you just wanna ball. Got Louis bags with no money in them. Bigger the lie, the harder they fall. Fast route, for me it's always been a cash route. Bad route, spend some money, switch a piece of cash out. Always been a stand up guy, never back down. Curry's on my team and got some Pacquiao's.
Call out this bitch. Fuck!
It's what, yo, son. It's what, 50 something degrees right now. You see, I don't do jackets, but I'm the devil. I'm here waiting to get into Rite Aid. My nasal drip is acting up. I got the Mucinex D, my doctor, you know, I have to keep that on deck because that's what drains, you know. But then I have to get something else because my throat is so irritated right now. It's constantly, I ain't mean to be gross, but if you don't know what a nasal drip, you're constantly spitting. It's annoying as fuck. It also causes, that's what, with my acid reflux, it's a whole lot of shit. I'm so mad I can't eat my yogurt. I can't. The fuck? So for breakfast today, we're like oatmeal, fruits, granola. They open at, it's 7:54. They're not playing. Open up the damn Rite Aid. The fuck? It's 7:59. The lady's still. She about to open the door now. Oh shit. I think the doors are broken. I'm trying to open the door. The doors of the church are open. They're not going on strike anymore. Girl! I mean, I wasn't doing it anyway. I wasn't walking nobody. Mm-mm. But girl, it was going to be an interesting week. It's going to be a short week. In today, off tomorrow. I'm going to vote tomorrow, election day. Then it's another day off. Friday, I think. No. Tomorrow, then Wednesday, or Thursday, some other something. Veterans Day, I think. Yeah, 8:47, not bad. Oh, I gotta bring money inside. I owe for my mailings. That's what I do. I get a, what you call that? Put it on my tab. Yeah, I build a tab. I'll build a tab and then pay my money at the end of the month. Yeah. It's cold, man. The fuck? I'm gonna take this inside.